So hello everyone, my name is Mark and welcome to a new team review video on my channel. In this video I'm going to show you the best way to play with Red Bull Salzburg, in my opinion, in FIFA 20 of course. This one was asked by at least one, but I think a few of you viewers. So I was wondering about this team, tried it out a few matches, and this is the best way in my opinion to play with them. I'm going to show you the formation, the lineup, the tactics and the instructions. But first of all, I want to thank you very much for watching. Of course, please leave a like under the video if you think this video is useful for you. Subscribe to my channel if you are new, and if you have to say something or want to ask me something, drop it in the comment sections below. Gonna start with the formation. It's just a 4-4-2 flat formation. The lineup: Stankovic is the goalkeeper, Farkas is the right defender, Pongrasic, I hope I'm saying his name right, center back, Weber center back, Ulmer is the left defender, then the right midfielder is Minamino, Asimeru and Juno Zovic are the central midfielders, and Szoboszlai is the left defender. I'm hoping I'm saying all these names right. Sorry for that if it's not the correct way. Wang Yi-chan and Haaland are the strikers. So let's go to the tactics. Balanced defensive style with a width of 5 bars, depth of 5 bars. Balanced offensive style also with a width of 7 bars, plays in the box 5 bars, corners, free kicks both 3 bars, but it doesn't matter that much for the tactics at all. Then we're going to the instructions. Farkas, all defenders just default. Then we're going to the right midfielder, stay wide, get in behind, get into the box for the cross. Then we're going to Masimiru, stay back while attacking and cover center. I needed to change that one. The other central midfielder, get forward and cover center. So Juzovic is the most attacking midfielder, Asimiru is the most defensive one. Then we go to the left midfielder, stay wide, get in behind and get into the box for the cross, the same as the right midfielder. Then we're going to the strikers. Haaland is just default, and Wang Yi-chan is only thing I changed is get in behind, because he is fast. You want him to make the runs, create the space for all other players, and when you got the opportunity, give him a deep ball, a through ball, and maybe you can get 1-1 on the goalkeeper and score his goals. Haaland, other great player. He is pretty tall with 6.4, but with 81 pace, he's pretty fast as well. So he's really useful. Big talent, of course, only 19 years old. So you can have some fun with this team, I think. I hope it will work for you as well if you try it out. Let me know in the comments if you tried it out, how it works for you. I'm really wondering about that. So this is the end of the video. I hope you liked it. If you did, don't forget to like the video. It's really useful for me. Hope you have a great day. Bye bye.